Hi, in this new video about 3D printer Flsun V400, today we can see actually speed battle between three different machines. Basically, they are all the same printers, but they are printing with different printing speed. So basically, the first one is printing with 50 millimeters per second, the second one is 250 millimeters per second, and the last one is printing with printer speed 400 millimeters per second, which is basically the maximum printing speed for device Flsun V400. And basically in this video you can see how fast this machine can be and basically what is the main difference with low speed printers and high speed printers, like in this case. So enjoy the video and please tell me in the comments what do you think about this device. Bye.